Welcome prep 24/7. Let's start with our question, and the question is, what is data modeling? And the answer is here. Data modeling is the analysis of data objects that are used in a business or other context and also used as identification of the relationship among these data objects. Thanks. For more details, please visit our official website.